That's my road when I was little, that road there. I used to drive my car over that hill onto here. And then I used to drive. Then I used to drive around here in a circle. So I used to basically drive from my house over that hump, come to this bit, drive all around it until my petrol run out, and then push the car back over that hump. And that is how I got to drive at 12 years old. Shine on. But there is a certain rule in Jaywick, and that was a different time. Remember, when I was 12 years old, that was 33 years ago. Today, it is 2020. This could not happen. This was private land back then, and we knew who owned it. And my dad had a word with the guy, and the guy said to my dad, yeah, I can drive on here. But I messed it up, because a few years later, I took the car from here onto other parts, and I wasn't allowed to do that. So the point of this video is, when you're allowed something, stick to it. Because if you don't, then you won't be allowed to do it. So stick to what you're meant to do, or you won't be allowed to do it. And that is the purpose of learning about me learning to drive 33 years ago here. Shine on. And remember, when you're allowed to do something, stick to it. You must stick to it, or you won't be able to do it anymore. Stick to what you're allowed. Allowed. Thank you. In a world of imagination, can't you see that there's beauty in Jaywick? In your mind, in your life, there's lots of imagination. And when you're allowed to do something, don't over abuse it, or you won't be allowed to do it anymore. Shine on. In this world of great imagination,